couple rules if you hold him. Please do not touch his head or put your head near his. I put a little band over his mouth. Loosely fits over his mouth, and all that means is still don't put him by your head. The best way to hold him is you grab him underneath behind the front arms and by the base of his tail like this. Just don't let him go if he moves. Now if you want to hold him, you guys can pay me first. I'll give you your change as you hold him. And you can get right over there, take your photo by the water. Otherwise, be sure to check out this tape dash. Thanks for coming to see us, guys. Have a wonderful day. We're going to exit this way. If you want to hold him, meet me right over here.